So today, I'm signing some more album covers with the help of my cat. Yeah, ruining many of them. But yeah, get your hands on one. You can order them off my website. So we got a sick weekend this weekend. We've got three festivals. Traveling up to the first one today called Why Not.
Awake! All that sleepers! Awake!
What time is it, Tom?
Summertime. Business time.
That's amazing.
What we started ain't here anymore. We don't even have one. What we started ain't here anymore.
We're just about to go on stage. There's a lot of people out there, but we had a few technical difficulties, but a gig would not be a gig without technical difficulties.
Time I don't bring my wellies to a festival. I've heard he's an absolute idiot.
I think he might be in the back of the police car, yeah.
Me and Alex sharing a room tonight, yo. Straight in and separating the beds. Thank you.
We're both tired, I'm still a bit ill, and I'm looking at my presents which I got, my flipping wooden plectrums which are awesome. In case I didn't show you earlier, I can't remember. And yeah, tomorrow we're off to Kendall Calling.
Birthday to you, happy birthday to you.
Just arrived at Kendall Calling, and now we're gonna go try and catch my friend's band Athlete, who are an old band, like, they are sick though. So we've met up with some friends here, playing for Ray Morris, and now we're gonna play some darts.
Just and Josh the dart is gonna lose.
What?
Josh is gonna lose.
What? He's gonna win. I'm gonna win.
And if we tried, we could have made something better. Been painting pictures in the dark. And in these veins, we have found something greater. This love is bigger than our hearts.
That was an awesome gig. We loved it, and we're just on our way to get some food real quick. We've got another golf buggy.
So we're staying at the North Stafford Hotel tonight.
My new band.
Bro, look. My new band. They're brown. I bought them when they were black, but now.
So we're pretty high up right now. We're about to do the Helter Skelter. I'm not sure about this, apparently someone's died on here before.
Wait up, I'm coming home.
Having a great time there, Andy. Having a great time.
Yeah, great sleep there. Really nice.
Great knowing you. It's been great knowing you.
It's pretty early in the morning and we're leaving this hotel somewhere. And we're off to our next festival. But I only had 4 hours sleep. I just could not sleep. And Alex here was just loving his sleep whilst I was suffering, which is even what hurts. We just arrived in Cornwall, or Bude, and it's a beautiful day here, so yeah, they're very much looking forward to it now. So,
it's not that bad.
Sorry, I'm so sorry, I can't believe it. It was just
a... So, we just did a little Wing Chun lesson with Gary,
oh,
and
okay.
I think I won.
You should see the other guy.
So, we just done the gig, feeling a little bit low to be honest. It wasn't my best gig. My voice is really struggling. Tom's voice, always struggling. See? But it was good, it was just a bit weird for us. But it was still nice to be here, and it seems like a great festival. And it was lovely meeting people as well, actually, and it's a beautiful day. So you can't complain.